Hi there, Diane Karen here. Today I'm going to show you a technique called mirror image stamping. And this is the card that I made where I have the mirror image there of the elephant. You can see the elephant on the top that I stamped and below him is his mirror image. So the way that you do that, I took the elephant from your amazing stamp set by Stampin' Up! And I'm going to ink that elephant up in basic black classic ink from Stampin' Up! And I'm going to stamp it onto Whisper White cardstock. And then I'm going to take a window sheet. This is my window sheet. You can use any kind of transparent material, but this is a window sheet from Stampin' Up! And I'm going to use my basic black classic ink again, and I'm going to stamp right on my window sheet. And then I'm going to take that window sheet and I'm going to flip it upside down and line it up and press it down. I'm going to rub it with my finger to transfer that ink from the window sheet onto my Whisper White cardstock. Now this is going to be lighter. It's not going to be as black. It's going to be more gray. And that's what you want. You don't want the upside down image to be as dark as your regular image. And you want to be sure and use your classic ink and not stays on, because if you stamp on this stays with the stays on, you will have an image that stays there. You won't be able to use your window sheet again because that's what stays on does. It sticks on glass and plastic and anything else you want to stamp it on. Okay, so here is my card again, so you can see the image underneath. And I colored my elephant on top just with markers and blender pen for the basic gray that I put on the elephant, and that's just markers to the hat. And down here I didn't color anything, so it just kind of looks like a shadow down below. So it's the stamp set You're Amazing from Stampin' Up! And if you would like to have more information, you could visit my blog. Here's my information. My blog is inkingitupwithdiane.blogspot.com. I hope that you will try this technique, and I hope to see you again soon.